What up, guys? It's me, JJ Boy, and welcome back to another today. We are doing some more Minecraft Skywars on Jartex. And we still had the fizz cam set up, boys. So I'm pretty sure that. Okay, it's not even. This is just why I can't really record games, because I mean, things happen. So apparently I'm already logged in according to this thing, so let's not worry about that, and let's worry about the fact that I can't get out of the screen. Alright, now we're out of the screen. Alright. So now we're here, and my logo's like just dying. But anyway, let's get back into this, guys. So anyway, so we have the face cam, and I just added my logo onto the button, which is gonna be really cool. For anything I'm gonna do now, you see, I'm planning on changing my YouTube channel to JJ Players. Just because that's my name on everything, as you can see. Hi, JJ Plays. But I mean, I don't play as JJ Boy for certain reasons, and I'll tell you that later in like one of my vlogs. But today, challenges that we're going to be doing are: number one, we have, like, right off the bat, we had to kill somebody with a wooden sword. Then we can use whatever, but we had to kill at least one person with a diamond, with a wooden sword. Just because things, that's why I have the default kit, because I'm probably not going to get a wooden sword. Oh, no, I'm going to do the upgrade challenge, so no matter what, so I have to get a stone sword. It doesn't matter if it's enchanted or not, but I have to get... So I have to use this wooden sword, and if I get a kill and I have a stone sword, I can kill them with the stone sword or wooden sword, but I have to upgrade, and there's two upgrades after the stone, since there's not really gold. So yeah, I have to kill somebody with a wooden sword, which is going to be a little hard to oh, this dude's already, where'd he go? I think he left the game. That's sad. That's just really sad. And his chest is even still open. Hello? Hello? I think he's invisible. And while this... somebody's trying to ball me off. Whatever they're trying to do, they suck at it. But this dude doesn't even see me, so I have to kill him with a wooden sword. Which I'm gonna fit. This is what the video I did yesterday was. I wanted to do more like it, but the most embarrassing thing happened. I was gonna do another video, but I hit the wrong thing, and for some reason, like the screen, like this screen right here that I'm moving around, it was not working for some awkward reason. And it was because I pressed the wrong thing. I was at the wrong menu and everything. So, yeah, so this challenge does not include armor, just includes swords. We're only doing that for the swords. Next time, maybe we can do the... Well, we can't really do the armor since there's no really leather. So, yeah, that's the only one we can do it for. And there's, like, nobody next to me. Which is good. I mean, so when I build over to that island, they won't kill me. But so I don't have a stone sword. So once I get a kill, I have to keep fighting with this until I get a stone sword. Okay, well, blue girl is dead. How do you fall out the world? Just, like, randomly fall out the world. Oh, somebody's over there. Oh, they're still over there. Oh. Yeah, they're everywhere. You see, I'm just... I don't have... I mean... Did that dude just die? Okay, no, he didn't die. Okay, I was like, did that dude just die? Oh, God, he still doesn't see me. This dude, he's blind. He doesn't see me. Oh, oh my gosh. Did he die? He died. Oh, my gosh. Unless he's hiding down here. No, he actually died. Fine. Oh, wait, I didn't get a kill. But still, I can upgrade to that stone sword once I get a kill. What? This dude's... Nah. This dude is a beast. Place a heating No, he got the kill. It should not count. He did not get the kill. Oh, my gosh. Okay, he should have not gotten that kill. I'm just saying, because, heck. But, yeah, this is not... Wait, chest OP? Is he doing chest OP? We want chest OP. And of course this happens. Yeah, I didn't take damage from that. But. Yeah, I plan on doing videos like this all day, pretty much. I mean. And I can actually do more videos like this. Oh, yeah, boy. Okay. By the way, it doesn't have to, okay, so wooden stone, so I can use the stone axe later once I get a kill. And then, what's after stone? After stone release, iron. So I would say if I get an iron sword, I would have all of the things I need. Okay, 10 and 6. Yeah, I'm just gonna use the axe and go for, oh no, so what is that middle? Okay, I was gonna try to go straight for middle, but somebody's already there. And considering the oh, this dude's stacked. Nuh-uh, buddy, I ain't going over there. But yesterday I did the chicken egg challenge. Which I didn't name that. I forgot to name the title. Whoa. Somebody tried to snowball me, man. They failed. But. Oh, a bow. There's nothing against using a bow, I wouldn't think. I mean, because. I mean, I would say it's long-ranged weapons only, because I barely get a bow. And when I do get a bow, usually I don't have arrows. And then when I don't have arrows, you can't use the bow. And, I'm sorry, you just can't. But yeah, so I just need boots. I'm surprised I haven't got boots already. Ah, I'm in the web. There was no web. There was no web above me. How did I get in that web? That web was nowhere near me. Imagine if somebody just put glass, like, everywhere. Whoa. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Come on. Hit the dude. Hit the dude. This is impossible to hit this dude. Oh, gosh. Okay, so, Whoa! Oh, my gosh. it's just not the. Oh, whoa, where'd you come from? She magically just came. And then she was like, yeah, bruh. And then I was like, yeah, bruh. And then she was like, yeah, bruh, 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 bruh. I don't know. But she came out of the sky. There's two players. Okay, there's two players in this game. Yeah, there's two players in this game. There's seven players in this game. Eight. But anyway, let me know if you like this face cam arrangement, if you want it to be smaller, bigger, or what. Or maybe just let me know if you just want me to not do face cam. I'm doing new face cam. I'm going to do face cam. I've gotten a diamond sword ever since I started this challenge. So I'm going to do this challenge like every day. Good thing I got the default kit because this map. Okay. So I'm just going to kill first before I can use the stone sword. Then I would need an iron, which is really rare. Iron swords, if you think about it, are more rare for me than diamond. Because, like, I already have a diamond sword in every single one of these rounds. And, okay. I'm gonna fail this job. Oh my gosh. Whoa, I joined in right at the good time, boys. This is not edited. Maybe. Maybe it is. No, I tell you not, but. I love this map just because, to be honest, somebody left. Okay, I was about to say, somebody already died. I'm pretty sure they don't know how to play Skywars, and, can you guys see my thing? Yeah, you can, okay. I was just checking on that. So, okay, so guys, I'm gonna get this. Did I get it? I think I did. I think that was the one I was getting. Whoa, this dude comes out of nowhere with the sword of diamond. He came out of nowhere. What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and I don't know what I'm supposed to say right now, but my caps lock's on. My caps lock. Is that what it's called? Caps lock. Yeah, it's what it's called. Not capital lock ED. I mean cap. I had it right the first time. But yeah. Let me know if you want me to change my name to JJ Plays. Because this is basically a gaming channel. I could have a different channel for all my vlogs and stuff. Rather than having a gaming channel and my vlog channel on the same thing. See, okay, my JJ Plays is gonna be my Minecraft. That's just and my games, cause it's plays. And then I'm gonna do a bunch of reactions as well on the channel. So it's gonna be pretty lit. Alright, so I can use this instead of that. Okay, so if I can get at least one kill with this, I can't get a kill. I've noticed ever since I started the challenge, I've had diamond. Yes, I finally got an iron. Yeah. And it doesn't matter if it does more damage or not. It's the upgrade challenge. And that's the downside of playing in Jartex, because they literally have enchanted stone swords for anything that's stone. If there were stone armor, I bet it would be enchanted. And where'd this dude go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Scare me. You can't scare me like that. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe if you're new. And this arrangement is not good. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed that video, hope you like and subscribe. I don't know. What am I doing? See you guys later. You know what I mean. This is my outro for everything. See you. Peace.